Mandarin, stand by. We're coming to you first. Then over to Young Spirit, and then over to Great Buffalo, and then over to Mandarin, and then over, and then over, and then over.
Over and over and over. Clock Friday on a Sunday afternoon.
Oh, man. He's totally tribal, I hear. I like it. Totally tribal. He went up to the hill. Met some tribal leaders. It's all good. Much as I'm going to say about that.
He came back with the colors green, black, and yellow.
Hookah, ladies and gentlemen, grand entry. Sunday night, Mandarin Singers. Make them dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we bring in our Eagle staff, this last time to bring him in the grand entry, our adult division grand entry. We'll pay them all with a round of applause and let's welcome them to our grand entry. Behind them, we'll have our veterans. Thank you, veterans, for being at our powwow and also our powwow committee, our dignitaries, and of course, representing our communities.
Yeah.
jersey, coming in at a cowboy.
Thank you.
kind of stop right there. I like it. Young Spirit, it's kind of a new old way, but I like it. We're going to come over here. Gordon's, how about that grand entry? How about making some noise? We're about ready to go into our finals for our senior, junior adults. We come to Mandaree for a flag song and a victory song, if you would. Mandaree, ladies and gentlemen, if you're able to, please rise. And remove your headgear if you're able to pay respects to our Eagle staff carried by our chicken dancers and our veterans in the arena. Mandaree, if you would. Come back to Mandaree for that victory song, boys. You know what to do.
Down!
Ladies and gentlemen, how about paying them off with a round of applause? All our dancers, adult dancers are in the arena. Let's give them one big round of applause, George Gordon style. Thank you. All our dancers, you're excused until we get to the introductions time.